it's Dave from WEBO and MyHometownToday.com, and we are back at Williams Subaru of Sayre with our friend Rasmus. Hello, Rasmus. How are you?
Good. How you been?
Very good. Nice to see you again.
Long time no see.
You can tell it's cold out because I'm all bundled up and Rasmus has his sleeves rolled up. He likes the cold weather.
I don't mind at all.
Of course, one important thing you need to have in cold weather is all-wheel drive. And when you need all-wheel drive, there's one place that sells nothing but all-wheel drive. And, of course, that's Subaru. So we're standing in front of a 2020 Outback.
To be more specific, it's a Limited with an extra option package. So you get a couple extra safety and convenience features. This one is in the crimson red. So nice, bright, stands out. Just a beautiful color.
Right off the bat, I noticed it got a facelift for 2020. I mean, this is really sharp looking.
Yep, it got a facelift. Their goal was to make it a little bit more modern and still keep that Outback look. So if you look on the road, it might not face you that it's a new Outback, but you know it's an Outback, and that's the whole goal.
I mean, you know, the styling has not always been the job number one at Subaru. I mean, it has been the car, the motor, the drive system, yep. About getting to where you're going. But as of late, as we've seen in these videos, the styling has really come up a lot in Subarus. I mean, they are really sharp cars.
Just with the Outback now, anything that's not a base model, you get an 11.6-inch touchscreen. Apple CarPlay, Android Auto is standard for tech freaks, like the navigation built-in. This one has heated seats in the front, in the rear as well. Safety features includes things like the EyeSight system. So up here, you got some cameras. They are, it's called EyeSight. It's the extra eyes on the road. So for Subaru, they put them up there. A lot of manufacturers, they put their sensors in the logo, which works most of the time. But up here, I think Subaru's found it that if you're driving rough weather, snow, mud, whatever it may be, and you're behind somebody, the whole facade of your car is going to be...
It's dirty.
Yeah.
Yeah, when the sensor gets covered over, then it doesn't work. But here you have the benefit of the windshield wipers.
Exactly. So on top of that, with the Outback, you have an option to get blind spot detection with rear cross traffic alert. So what that does is, when you're on the highway, the blind spot detection is doing what it should, just telling you if there's somebody in your blind spot. It calculates their speed against your speed. With the rear cross traffic alert, works wonders if you're in a tight parking spot. A backup camera can help you so far, letting you know with visibility.
Sure.
But what this does is it tells you if there's, whether it's a pedestrian or a car coming from either side when you're backing out.
Not just straight behind you, but coming from an angle.
In a very wide cone. Yep.
Wow.
On top of that, so this one has reverse automatic braking. So parking sensors, we've all seen those.
Well, we remember beeping. That video, don't we?
Yep. And it'll, if you're going to hit something, it detects it, and you don't have control of the car, you don't take an action, it will automatically stop the car.
And this is in reverse.
Yes.
So if I'm backing out of a parking spot and somebody pushes a shopping cart behind me, the car will stop itself.
Yes. If the car detects you don't react to it in time, it'll try and stop or at least negate some of the damage.
This is pretty close to self-driving.
We're getting there eventually. Speaking of self-driving, one thing they added on the 2020 Outback is they kind of did the lane centering. So previous years, it would just kind of bounce you from lane to lane.
Yeah,
or
off the painted lines on the road.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Wherever they exist in this area.
Yeah.
On this model, it'll has lane centering. So if it detects the lane markings, it'll keep you dead center. Detects if there's any input. If there's no input, it'll disable the system. But you just keep your hands on the steering wheel. It'll detect if there's a slight resistance.
Yeah.
And it'll keep you dead center. And speaking of other safety features, new for the Outback is the eye monitoring system. So it has a little stripe on the inside with an infrared sensor.
Mm-hmm.
Scans your face. It can adjust seat positions, side mirror positions, and it'll detect if you're looking on the road. So if you're not looking where you should be, it will give you a little audible warning.
Wow.
So say you're looking, you're driving on,
you drop your phone on the floor or something, and you're looking down there instead of up the road.
Exactly. Or you're driving on the West Coast, down on the scenic drives, and you look out on the water, and you look there for more than 4 or 5 seconds, it'll start beeping, having you bring your attention back to the road, basically.
pretty impressive. These are just a few of the safety features. Of course, it's got many, many more.
Yes, sir.
Awesome. Well, thank you, Rasmus, for giving us a rundown of the 2020 Subaru Outback at Williams Subaru of Sayre. Come on down, take it for a test drive. Meet Rasmus and the whole team here. These guys are great. They've got a full service department. They've also got pre-owned vehicles as well. They take trade-ins, and they'd love to put you behind the wheel of this 2020 Outback. So come on down and give it a try.